Well, you can feel that.
Oh, she's hurt, yep.
And just like that, the fight is over.
Oh, my goodness, what a fight.
If you're trying to send a message to the rest of this division, that is how you send it. So a near-perfect shot for her to end the fight. She had this crowd behind her all night long. And I'm not sure how many other fighters in this division could have absorbed that strike and stayed in the fight. A near-perfect land to get the knockout win here tonight.